Hi, welcome to this video. Today I will show you how you can bypass the region lock in the Epic Game Store. So when I try to install the GTA 5 game from the Epic Game Store here, then I am getting this message: this product is currently unavailable in your region. So to fix this, then on your Google Chrome browser, search for HawksVPN Chrome and then open this first link here. I will also put the link in the description. You can visit this page from there as well. Now click on add to Chrome here. I already added this here, and you have to sign in first. Just type your email and create the password. Then you can see too many free servers here. Now close this page and go back to the Epic Game Store. Now here click on HawksVPN and then connect to United States here. Wait for it to connect, and after it's connect, then this game will now be available. First, refresh this page here. And then click on GTA 5 here. And now as you can see, the game is now available here and it is free till 21st May. Now click on the get button here. Now the checkout page will open here. Now click on place order here. So when I click on place order here, then I'm getting this error here. It is because we connected to the VPN. So to fix this, then refresh this page here. And after refreshing, then again click on the get button here. And now when this checkout page open, then disconnect your HawksVPN here. Just click on disconnect here. After disconnecting, click on place order here. As you can see the thank you message here, and now the game has been added to our library. Now you can install this game from the Epic Game Launcher without VPN. Just open the Epic Game Launcher on your Windows and then go to the library here. Then you can see the GTA 5 is available here. Now click on it and you can install this from here, and can check the download status from here. It is 94 GB in size, so make sure that you have fast internet connection. So in this way you can fix the region lock problem in Epic Game Store. If you still have any question, then you can ask me in the comment section below. Make sure to subscribe this channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.